nomenclature of alcohol. Alcohol is OH. Okay. Suffix for alcohol is what? All. Right? And we prefer alcohol over alkene or alkyne. Or any other substitute. Write down the name of these compounds.
So can you increase the temperature to
here we should take the functional group in the longest chain.
Yes, not in the longest chain, but the carbon atom which contains the functional group, that should be present in the longest chain.
Okay.
We won't count here. This is not first atom.
Yeah.
We take this into the longest chain. So we can take this one. The carbon which contains the functional group, that must be present in the parent chain. What happened?
Tiny pen.
Why?
Someone stole my pen.
Yeah, thank you.
I don't know what this
is. It's all the empty.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm taking this one.
The carbon which contains the OH should be the part of the chain.
So, are we supposed to write the position of the alcohol?
Huh?
Are we supposed to write the position of the alcohol?
Yes.
But, sir, if it's first, then we need it right. Or should we?
Not that first. But if you write also, it's not wrong.
Okay.
So,
but sir, in all of them here, we won't have to write because alcohol has the most priority, so it'll automatically become one.
No, it's not one. We cannot start numbering from the carbon atom which has the functional group OH.
Oh, you cannot.
You have to take the longest possible chain which contains the carbon atom which has the functional group. So you have to start either from this end, or this end. So you cannot start.
No, sir, I thought because you can't give O number because it's not a carbon.
We cannot start from here, but we can start from this carbon. One, 2, 3 and 4. So second position. Okay. What is the name of this compound? Methanol. Right? One carbon, OH, methanol. This one we have, third position we have methyl. So what will write? 3-methyl, 2-butanol or butane, 2-ol. Again you see, this E,
it's toxic.
Because that is all. Okay? This one is what? Should we start from this carbon or this carbon?
The one on that side. Double bond.
We'll prefer this, right? If you start from here, okay, I'll do this and then this.
You have pentine or
it be YNOL. YNOL, not E. YNOL.
You
did
3E, 2R.
Since it's pentinol, it's 1, but we don't need to put it here. You drop the.
No, we have to. Position of ion and position of all.
So no, when you're writing ion all, if all is
pent,
big
in this case you can write pentinol.
So if you have a cycle and then you have alcohol, double bond, will this be the pent?
Function group will be the pent. That carbon is a pent. This becomes substituent.
Maybe cyclopentyl, methanol. Oh yeah.
Cyclopentyl, methanol. What is the name of this compound? Will you start numbering from this side? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Because if you start from this side, then this position will be third. Will give priority to this alcohol, right? So it will be bute 3E, 2-ol, right? This E won't be there. This one will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So the name is what? 3-bromo-butanol.
Butanol.
Okay? Or you can write bute 1-ine-1-ol. That also we can write. But when you write 1-ine, don't write E here, terminal E. Okay? This one you see, it is methanol. If you have CH3 here, this group, if it is replaced by hydrogen, it is CH3OH, methanol. So this is substituents and this is the parent chain because it contains functional group with it. Okay? Substituent is this, what we can write? Cyclopentyl.
2-cyclopentyl.
Where is 2-cyclopentyl? Cyclopentyl, methanol. It is CH2, right? CH3OH, may one H if you replace by cyclopentyl group, you'll get this. Okay? Diol. Ethane diol. Ethane 1,2 diol. What is the name of this compound?
So can you use the
answer? So we have diol of D. This E we want to
I thought
so
for me
so the end
no this D is there no this E we want to
so which one do you name for the cycle
the last one
no the second last one the cycle part or the double bond like what do you name first
double bond is ene this is cyclopropyl so we'll write cyclopropyl first and then ene cyclo term we include in alphabetical sequence cyclopropyl first and then ene okay
so but should you propyl
we'll see numbering what can we do what is the numbering
alcohol alkene and that's also
so alcohol should get the least
yeah
this is the numbering right So 5 cyclopropyl
hex 2 ene 3 all
hex 2 ene 3 all and the ene ka last wala e you have to omit right cyclopropyl
so 5 cyclo
5 cyclopropyl hex 3 ene sorry 2 ene
2 ene 3 all
2 ene 3 all
and then you'll drop the
Okay.
So in other words, there's no way you can bring the alkene name before the cyclopropyl. So it's anyway
going to be the... Yes, because it is cyclo first only, if it is cyclic.
Sir, what was that
one? 1, 2 and 3, right? So at third position, what we have? 3.
So don't we give the preference?
So should we have alcohol, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right?
So but then
so can we just say cyclopropene, cyclopentadiol?
No, no, it's not cyclopropene. It is cyclo prop 2-enyl. Because it is substituents, no, cyclopropyl will write as substituent. So it is cyclo prop 2-enyl. Why enyl? Because we have double bond here. And the position of double bond is what? Second carbon. Because this one is first, this one is second. This is the complex substituent.
So cyclopentadiol.
Right? Because this is the primary chain. This is substituents. So in substituents, we will start the numbering from the carbon atom which attached with the parent chain.
So then that has double bond.
But this is substituents, it is not the parent chain.
No, it's a, but why can't you include it in the parent? Yeah.
Because OH is, OH, will prefer OH over double bond, no?
Yes, sir. So
OH attached with this ring.
Okay, yeah, fair.
Right. OH attached with this ring. And this ring is attached with this ring over here. So this is substituents and this is the parent chain. Cyclopentyl group with OH. Okay. So this is cycloprop 2-enyl. Then cyclo pentanol, right? Pentane 1 all or pentanol?
Oh my
god. What? Okay. What if I place one bromine here then?
Three bromocycles. Two bromo.
The double bond and
yeah,
bromine.
If it is
sorry.
Bromine,
yeah,
then first,
the two
should be second.
Two
bromocyclopropenyl. Okay. What if I place double bond here? You see, let it be. Double bond here.
So you don't
have to say. So be cyclopentene.
Pen.
Oh yeah.
Pent 4
yeah.
In one.
Not 4, it's 2. Because if,
oh, yeah,
it, is, if it is 1, this should be 2 then. 1,
sir,
2, 3. Okay, I did not write. That's
no,
why I
no,
placed
no,
double
yeah,
bond
yeah.
Here. If I place it here, you won't realize this. Okay, that's why. So if you have double bond here, then you have to put second 2 here, 3 here and so on, right? So what is the name of this one if you write? It will be cyclo prop 2 enyl prop 2 enyl
1
cyclo pent 2 ene 1 all. Is it right? Cyclopent 2 ene 1 all. Because at the second carbon, the numbering of this should be 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this one is cyclopent 2 ene 1 all. Okay. This one.
So 1, 2, 3.
How many carbon atoms are there?
Three.
No, because this carbon atom can have more than one OH also. Okay, so it is propane 1, 2, 3 triol. The name is propane 1, 2, 3 triol. This one.
Bromo,
4, cyclo, bromo, propene, cyclo,
2, 3, 6, hexane, 2, all.
Okay. Will it start from this carbon?
One second, sir.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So 3 bromo.
4 cyclo 2 inyl 2 hexane 2 all.
Okay.
Sir,
one by
three cyclo, three bromo.
Understood. Got it?